dear. Closer. Closer. You're not like the others, are you? You gave them quite a beating.
Madame.
Why didn't you come sooner, ma chère? Those poor children in the National Guard. They could have used your help. They marched all day on the Pont Neuf. Oh, you should have heard them singing as they marched on the Place Dauphine. They were very brave then. To hear them, you'd think that the king had already handed over his crown.
Then what happened?
As far as I know, gunfire, the booming of cannons, shouting, lots of shouting. And then, silence.
None of the soldiers returned?
No, not a single one. My son, my little Francois. He left this morning to join the volunteers, but he hasn't given any sign of life since.
I'll try to find out what happened to him. Madame.
Do you have any news of my son?
Alas, I do not.
Will I never see him again in this lifetime?
Madame.
Do you have any news?
Alas.
Will I never...
I must find something I can use to replace this lever.
Thank you.
interest in this tomb. I will go to the Tuileries and follow the directions on the receipt. It also mentions the Quartier du Saint-Eustache and Rue Saint-Honoré. Thank you. Here I am at an impasse. Should I go to the Tuileries to examine the safe? There may be a way to force it open. I can get to the Tuileries Palace via the Louvre. Then I should be able to enter it through the courtyard. forced. Whoever opened it had the key. Monsieur Necker's bones are still there. There's something engraved on it. H.G. Rigetti. Comte de Mirabeau. Whoever broke into this safe left behind the most valuable thing in it. This doesn't make sense.